Are you, by chance, really good at mathematics?
No.
Oh. Well, guys, that wraps up this interview for today. Join us next. But listen, no. So what brings you on the show today?
You're my friend.
Oh, that's so sweet. Thank you. It's like I asked you for an interview or something. It's so nice. Well, anyways, so why do you find yourself on like the midst of like a baby grand piano right now?
You wanted to come here.
Why do you have a
So
rose?
here we
Now,
are.
here's my question to you. Why do you have a rose that's perfectly placed between your legs? What could that possibly symbolize?
Fashion.
In what country?
Mine.
Never heard of that country. Myanmar, perhaps? Get it?
Yeah.
Listen, when you have your gloves on, does it make you feel warmer? And what do you think about fingerless gloves?
Fingerless, gross, gloves on.
Well, you're wearing them right now on your avatar. So you have to like
them.
Yes,
but I can't take them off. I can't take off anything else, but these won't come off.
Whoa, everyone was wearing fingerless gloves. Whoa.
You can change avatars. Did you know that?
No, I don't know how to do that. That
so
doesn't
I feel like you could find something of the same version, but you would be able to change avatar to change the gloves that you would want. Do you understand?
Okay.
No, you don't have to. You don't have to change for me. I'm just. But I'm just saying. You know, you could. I'd love Thormore.
Awesome.
Oh. You're really good at this. Where'd you get your skills from?
My mom.
And where'd she get her skills from?
Her mom.
Where did she get her skills from?
God.
So it all starts with God with you? Now, you told me before this interview that you weren't religious. That's what I thought. But you just mentioned the G-O-D word, the God. So tell me, what do you think about this God creature? What he does for you?
I don't know, man. Your questions are so weird.
You know, look, listen, we are in a church right now, okay? This right here is a church. And you can't just make fun of God like that. He might strike you down. Did you know that?
I'm sorry.
For what?
Very sorry.
Who are you sorry to?
No one. You?
Me? What did I do? Nice to meet you. My name is Tupish.
Hiya.
Hiya.
So tell me, what did you have for breakfast this evening?
Nothing.
You didn't. You really didn't eat anything.
No. I had a pear this morning.
A pear, a singular pear. Was it diced?
Yeah. No.
Did you cut it up at least?
No, I just.
You just took one bite of a pear and you just threw it in the garbaggio.
I just kind of ate the whole thing in one bite and just straight down the throat.
Can you do that thing with your hand that you just did? I want to learn like how you. Thank you.
Yeah. You gotta learn to deep throat your pears. Brings out the aroma.
Yo! Well, guys, that's all the time that we have for this evening. Thank you so much for joining us and join us next time when we...